Hello everyone, my name is Ryan Metcalf. I'm here at BONA Fitness. I'm a trainer. I specialize in speed, and that's what I wanted to talk to y'all about. First off, the key to running is your form and your technique. There's several athletes out there that just have bad form, and they wonder why they're not getting faster, quicker, or anything like that. It's all because of your form. And I just wanted to tell you just a few things that can correct that. First off, a lot of people, when they're running, tend to lean back or lean way forward. You don't want any of those. You want to keep a straight posture with even just a slight lean, just about right here. So when you're driving your knees, it's all right here. Boom. Boom. I don't want you leaning back, because if you lean back, hips are shooting forward and your legs can't, you know, reach out and all like that. You're limiting yourself. As way as forward, you're falling over yourself. Your legs are all back here. If your legs are back here, you can't drive forward and reach out. All right, so let me just show you right from wrong. When you're running, this is the wrong way. A lot of athletes, and you can look at yourself or have someone look at yourself, just tell you. But if you look anywhere, something like this, you're doing it wrong. So when a lot of people are running, they tend to stay back, chest high, leaning backwards, knees can't really even drive to their chest. So when somebody's running and they're like this, you're shooting yourself in the foot. You're hurting yourself. Now the other wrong way. A lot of athletes tend to lean forward, because when they start, they're already leaning, which isn't bad, but if you can't control yourself, you're gonna fall forward. So I'm gonna show you, a lot of athletes be running and tend to have their hips back, butt back, and legs back. So if you notice, I'm always leaning forward, and that's bad, that's wrong. So when it comes to my knee drive, it's coming right here, and that's as far as it goes. My hips are already stopping my knee drive. So if you're all the way back here, you're not gaining any ground. You're going from here to here, instead of here to out here. So those are the wrong ways. So let me show you the right way. So when you take out running, try to always keep that posture straight. So I'm straight up with even a slight bend, you can do that, just right here. And I want my knees to my chest, and I want to reach out. Boom, boom, boom. Notice I didn't lean back, I didn't fall forward. I'm maximizing my stride and my effort and my speed. And with that being said, my name is Ryan Metcalf. I'm a trainer at BONA Fitness. You can find me on Instagram. My name is SpeedKills18. Hint, hint, Speed Kills. Yes, it does. And just to let you know, this wasn't given to me. I've worked for this. I wasn't just blessed with fast speed. I had to work for this. So I know the steps to get faster. And you can also find me on Facebook, Ryan Metcalf, or at the BONA Fitness website.